Orlando, Florida, the day before the inauguration, 19th. And they're chemtrailing again. Fucking assholes. Anyway, there's one up there now. Look at them go. Yeah, Facebook fact checked my video saying that these were not chemical trails or chemtrails. These were contrails. And they need to fact check themselves. You can go to Harvarduniversity.edu and find their solar shield program, geoengineering the weather. So yeah, there's that. And then there's other websites you can check out. You can check out the Department of Agriculture. Yep. And see what they have to say about it. Anyway, it's always in the direction of the sun. That's what they're trying to do, is control the weather, control the climate. And if that was a contrail, it would have dissipated by now. And the moon's out. Okay, bye guys. Can't have a beautiful sunny day. Nope, not allowed. Okay, bye.